Green changes are coming to a restaurant near you. Starting on April 1st, 2012, food service businesses in Foster City can no longer use polystyrene-based containers for their takeout food. Polystyrene is a type of plastic that includes the material commonly known as styrofoam, as well as the hard clamshell boxes that are commonly used to box food in restaurants. Polystyrene is difficult to recycle and often littered. When it is littered, it can cause problems in our marine environment. This new ordinance will reduce waste by increasing the use of recyclable and compostable takeout food containers. Residents are encouraged to always properly recycle or compost containers, but the best way to reduce waste is to not create it at all. Bring your reusable mug to the coffee shop or a reusable container to the restaurant for your leftovers. Visit fostercity.org to learn more about this ordinance or for more tips on going green. The Foster City Police Department reminds residents that they can take steps to avoid becoming a victim of an auto burglary. Simple actions can make it far less likely that auto burglars will choose your car as their target. First, remember to lock your car doors, no matter where the car is parked. Second, avoid storing valuable items in your car. Visible purses, laptops, GPS devices, and cash are sure to draw a thief to your car. If you suspect that a burglary is taking place, be sure to report it to the police immediately by calling 911 or 573-3333. Your city hall is open through the holiday season. With the exception of the actual observed holidays, all facilities will be open during regular business hours. Upcoming holidays for which city facilities will be closed include November 11th, an observance of Veterans Day, November 24th and 25th, an observance of Thanksgiving, December 23rd and 26th, an observance of Christmas, December 30th and January 2nd, an observance of New Year's, and January 16th, an observance of Martin Luther King Jr. Day. Foster City News is produced on a monthly basis, highlighting city news and events. For more information about the segments you've seen or other things that are happening in Foster City, visit the city's website at www.fostercity.org.